back is Mo.
Piece of cake and everybody snaps. I said, piece of cake and everybody snaps. He said, what? Piece of cake? I was just kidding. Coffee. Dinner time, coffee time.
Yeah, so basically everything that bread on this means it needs to be oriented a certain way.
No.
Oh.
That's not. The red text means it has a. Actually, some things have a purpose.
Yeah,
and
okay.
It's
special. Okay.
In a way, you could say.
Because the chip, I mean, it's supposed to face. It actually isn't kind of indicated. It's supposed to be a circle. So, but I guess in this way.
Yeah. Just
a small point.
Try to use the
S. Yeah. I noticed
that. Yeah.
It's just it was hard to stick on because I wasn't even soldering it properly. So yeah. I removed it, but there was just.
I would recommend before you put these on, I recommend to put it first. So now you need to start soldering like that. So I recommend doing
the chip.
Chip first.
Okay.
Then the crystal, and then those two guys.
Okay. Yeah.
And then work your way down.
Okay.
Yeah.
So Fabian Parkin is just no longer recognized.
Well, they're not open.
They're not open?
No. They haven't been for 2 years or longer.
They still have the machinery and everything.
Yeah. Some of it. But they don't, well, at least they have all the small stuff.
Yeah.
They don't have a shop-bot.
They don't have a shop-bot.
And their laser cutter that they have.
Yeah.
I think it's been on fire. It's been extinguished with the wrong type of fire extinguisher.
Oh.
So half the things that had to be replaced is maintained in the proper way.
Yeah.
It's been here.
I know the lady who was even here.
Yeah.
I'm not surprised. Okay, maybe let's try this again.
Okay.
That's a good sign. Sort of, kind of catching up. All right.
Is it okay to use kind of a piece of oxide tape to stick into that chip or just something?
No. So what you want to do with the chip is you want to solder one pad first.
One pad. And just work on right now.
So you put one first, then you make sure that it's straight.
Mm-hmm.
You do it the same way as a resistor.
Okay.
You got a nerve.
No, I got something.
You do one first in the upper, what's easy for you, upper left.
Yeah.
Did something happen?
Yeah.
Yeah, because that's where you're rolling your shoulder. Right.
Yeah.
Then you do the lower left. Right on the other side.
Yeah.
Between those two, because then you can tweak it a little bit to make sure it's exactly right. And once you've got it exactly right, you do all the other ones. And then you come back to the first two.
Oh my gosh.
And then you've got it. You don't want to take
them
underneath.
Hundred.
I did finish.
Yeah, no,
100.
It's just you hold it with three.
And then 400. I did finish it. The last one.
Oh, if you ever get to the last one of this little bucket, the rest is in there.
Okay.
Like the
we should fill up when you get to the last one.
Yeah.
Because Mom is taking the rest.
Yeah, what's the option? So when you take the last one, you fill up, right?
Okay. So I have to know. 100 or 200.
Yeah. And yours already gone.
It's been a big time.
So what I mean the web page.
It's gone.
Yeah.
I know.
Some of those things that I don't.
Yeah,
but
it's
a case.
499, is it 0879 or?
Yeah.
Okay, does it say the same?
No, No, that is true. It's been made by two different persons, both of which were not me.
Okay. Make clean and move no more from
the
other.
The other.
In the schedule.
2015. This one? Cut it. Yeah.
And then this one. Make X.
Make a little program that works with the make file.
Okay.
And the make file contains basically a set of bash commands. If you don't supply make with which file you want to use as a make file, it looks for something.
Ready to you. Sweet.
First one in.
Wow, that was awesome. Jesus Christ. That was cool.
An orker.
Yeah.
So, almost done.
So I should probably give somebody else.
Other people can use. I usually just put them back in. If you want to do it, I mean, you can do it as well, but you just have to get all the components.
Do you think we have a component set?
I don't think you have these components.